Hi and welcome. In this short Python tutorial, we will learn how to carry out one-way ANOVA using the packages Pandas and Statsmodels. We use Pandas because the data frame object is really neat and works really great with Statsmodels. To follow this tutorial, you will obviously need to have these packages installed, and you will find links in the description below, so you will learn how to install them. As a bonus, you will also learn how to load a CSV file into a Pandas data frame, and you will also learn how to create a box plot. Regarding box plots, this first line of code is not necessary to carry out the ANOVA. However, if we want to display plots in Jupyter Notebooks, we need to have that line of code. So if you don't want to have box plots or not using Jupyter Notebooks, you don't need that. So first we start by importing pandas as PD. We continue by importing Statsmodels API as SM, and finally we import ordinary least squares OLS from the Statsmodels formula API. And this should work now, right? And now that we have everything we need, we continue by loading the CSV file plant growth into a data frame object. So you can see the link in the description below if you want to download this file and play around with it. You can also find a link to one of my blog posts that will go through four different methods to carry out one-way ANOVA using Python. Okay, that said, let's load the data. We use read CSV and plant growth CSV. And you have to make sure you spell everything correctly and that this file is in the same folder as your Jupyter Notebook or your Python script. It will not work otherwise. Now let's create a box plot. We will just use the box plot method of the data frame object we created earlier. Data box plot, and we want to have weight as the dependent variable, or that's what we want to have on the y-axis, right? So weight and we wanna group it, so it's gonna be by group, and make sure you spell everything correctly. Now this should show us a box plot, and it did. Look, box plot group by group. Wait, so now we can continue with the ANOVA. Okay, let's type in the model, mod OLS weight by group, and the data is the data frame object, and we want to fit because this is a linear regression, but we want to carry out the one-way ANOVA on this model, right? So let's continue with that, and we create an ANOVA table, and we use SM stats ANOVA LM mod our model and fit type 2, sorry. We want to print the results. We want to print this table. Now, let's see. Yeah. So, here we can see we have the sum of squares, degrees of freedom, our F value, and the P value. I really hope you learned something from this short Python statistics tutorial. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Have a nice day!